tap the Fader Processing tab to reveal an on-screen replication of some of the physical fader controls. The fader controls apply to the currently accessed fader. The functions are cut, fader level, PFL, and AFL. At the top, the fader can be enabled or disabled for third-party CS/CP control. Touching the fader caps temporarily overrides CS/CP control on those faders.